Hi, Natalie.
Hi, Nora. Hi, everyone.
Many of our domestic and international partners now ask if we have bags made from environmental friendly materials. So are eco-friendly materials really as we think they are? Let's explore this topic today. Natalie, can you briefly introduce the environmental friendly packaging materials on the market?
Well, yes, there are two main types of environmental friendly materials on the market. The first one is recyclable material, which is PET and PE. And the second one is degradable materials, which is PLA with craft paper or PBS, etc.
Okay, can you explain the feature of PE and PET materials?
Yes, PE and its raw materials are made of polyethylene particles blowing film. Because the molecular structure is the same, so it can be directly recycled and reused without the need of decomposition.
Okay, what about the degradable materials?
Compared to PET, VMPET, and PE, packaging of PLA composites have relatively poor strength and barrier performance is not good enough. So Nora, what kind of products are they fit for?
Yeah, they normally should fall for some fast sealing and lightweight products like snacks food. Attention please, this kind of material is still not stable. The color of punch will be changed with time and room, and warranty around 12 months when finished. From production, transportation by sea or by air, filling products inside and shop on store, which still need to wait 3 to 4 months. Since the real guarantee of punch will be less than 6 months, and the PLA composite will be more shorter. Last question, do you have any advice on choosing the degradable materials?
Yes, since the packaging of PLA composite material would automatically rot when they put in the soil for some time. So we recommend not to put containing oil, moisture, liquid, corrosive, and acid-based salt, etc. If food cannot be stored safely, it will cause problems such as mold and will lead to greater waste and pollution. Therefore, when choosing environmental-friendly materials, you should also consider whether the properties of your own product are suitable or not.
Thank you for listening.
Bye.